Hello, and I'm Anjali, and welcome to Midday.com. Tushar, welcome to Midday.com.
Thank you so much.
Because it's Raksha Bandhan occasion. So I thought, let me test whether you come across like a very nice, sweet brother, but actually, are you a very good brother? Let me first find out how well do you know her, and and maybe later Ekta will decide whether you were correct or no. Your first Rakhi gift to Ekta, what was that?
I think must have given us some money only, yeah, for sure.
Who's the bigger fighter?
We were equally big fighters. She used to start the fight, but I used to take it to another level. I used to hit her a lot, yeah.
Who always wins the argument?
I think Ekta always wins the argument. You can't argue with her. But then later on, she realizes she's wrong and she does exactly what you say.
Her weaknesses or any fears that she has?
I think she's an emotional person, which can be a weakness, yeah.
Her first TV serial?
Her first TV serial, I think it was Mano Yana Mano.
Her most annoying habit?
Is to hide behind somebody while taking a picture.
What irks her the most?
Unprofessional behavior.
Her three qualities?
Work hard, eat well, love enough.
One thing you would like to change in her?
I think she should just stop worrying about her weight. Yeah. Yeah.
Anything, you know, any message that so far you have not been able to tell her personally, maybe, would you like to share that now?
She's just getting better with age and she's becoming even a better human being, a more successful person, and she's the perfect family person, best sister anyone can have.